A large cystic nodule occupies almost the entire lobe. The solid part contains microcalcifications. We had to reset the depth in order to visualize the dorsal part of the lobe. This is a peripheral type cyst. The angle between the projection and the flat area of the solid part is acute. There are several additional small cystic lesions. The solid part of the lesion is minimally moderately hypocagenic. One of the U.S. guided aspirations is demonstrated.